Hey there, it's Tammy C. Walker here. My next video is about manning up and also for us, woman up. And this goes for everyone. Maybe it's you that need to rise to an occasion you've been avoiding it. Man up, woman up. Maybe it's not you, maybe it's a family member or friend. Whoever it is, stay tuned to my video and I'll help you learn how to rise to the occasion and deal with difficult situations. Buying something you cannot afford to pay for. Tap into it. Hey, it's Tammy C. Walker here. DreamsAreReality.com is my website. If you're new to my channel, please hit subscribe and hit like. If you have been here before, thank you, thank you, thank you. Hit the like button for me as well. So today I want to talk about man up, woman up. And this can go for all of us. This does go for all of us. There are times in our life when we don't want to face the music. We don't want to deal with heavy problems. And I always think about my parents, growing up and wanting to be grown before my time and remembering my mom saying, just stay young. Don't be in a hurry to get grown. But they never tell us about these big problems of mounds of bills that you can end up with, having bad credit, having your heart broken, working at a job you hate, having health issues, losing loved ones. I can go on and on. Being an adult is not easy. We are faced with so much stress. And it's a lot of times when distress happens, we just want to bury our head in the sand. There comes a time in every man's life and in every woman's life where they have to man up and woman up. You can't go through life not avoiding these hard topics. They're going to come to your door. And a lot of people I know, they're parents. So it's almost like, how can you be a strong parent when you can't even deal with some of the problems in your own adult life? My videos are never to bash people, but sometimes we just have to be frank and be upfront, and maybe my video can help someone else. You know, for an example, you already know you're in a relationship. You got the man thinking that you're going to get married, sail into the sunset, or you have your lady thinking that things are great, but nobody is taking out the time. I shouldn't say nobody. Some people are not taking out the time to be upfront and communicate properly. If it's for me, this is for me, what I'm going to say. If you're in a relationship with me, tell me if you do not want to be with me. I'm not going to shatter like glass. Trust me, I'm not going to go jump on a Willis Tower and take a dive off. Will I be hurt? Absolutely. And if it's a real serious relationship, I'll be devastated. I'm human first. But we want to know. It just feels so bad when people are blindsided and the other person didn't have the dignity, the power, the tenacity, the courage to step up, man up, woman up. And that's a big thing in a lot of relationships. This is why relationships are failing. Because people are not being truthful, honest, and upfront. And they say it's to not hurt the other person, but it's to protect themselves. I just don't believe in my heart that many people are going to put many others before their own pain. And prove me wrong. There it is. Prove me wrong. So that was a personal message for someone. But there are times in our life as a woman, you know, we're in something and we know we need to get out of it. It could be a domestic violence relationship. I'm not going to even make light of that because that's scary. I've been there before. But sometimes we do have to face the music and get out of it. You don't want to be abused mentally or physically because it could lead to the ultimate demise, which is death. So I know it's scary, but those are times in our life where sometimes we have to face the music. What if you are at a job that you simply despise? You hate it. Day in, day out, you got to drag yourself out of bed, go to work, but you're not sending out a resume to make that change. You're not looking around internally to switch positions. At the end of the day, these things fall on our laps, and if we don't stand up to the occasion, we'll never get better. The only way to better is to address the problem at hand. And I know it's scary sometimes. These problems that we come to as an adult are not quick fixes. But burying your head in the sand is not going to solve anything. Maybe you have a mound of debt. You have some bills you can't afford to pay. You've been ducking and dodging the creditors. That does not mean that those bills are going to disappear. Pick up that phone, woman up, man up, talk to your creditor. People will work with you. Trust and believe this. It's better to communicate these things and be upfront than to never deal with them at all. So maybe for 2020, we can up the stakes. We can rise to the occasion. We don't have to bury our head in the sand. If you have faith and if you believe, in the end, you will win. Man up and woman up and deal with these tough, tough situations. I was telling my god auntie about something that happened to me years ago. I had bought this little Honda Civic car, and I traded in my old car for it and put down $1,000. So I'm driving down the street. A couple of days later, the thing is putting. And I'm like, no, lies they tell. So I called the dealership and I'm like, you know, I want my old car back and my money back. I had 7 days to do this. They told me I wasn't getting anything. My uncle was a Chicago cop. Called my uncle. We made a visit down to the dealership and they were like, no, we're not giving her anything. My uncle was like, somebody's getting arrested today. He put the handcuffs on the table. Magically, my old car keys appeared. They still did not want to give me the $1,000 back. I called the state attorney general, Lisa Madigan, here in Illinois, filed a claim with her, filed a claim with the Better Business Bureau. Within 30 days, my money magically came back to my account. And the owner of the dealership said, I don't want bad marks on my dealership. That's why I gave you back your money. I don't want to hear any of that. Give me back my money. Give me back my keys. Man up, woman up. If I hadn't said anything, I wouldn't have gotten nothing. Always stand up for yourself. Always be truthful with other people. If you're in a relationship, speak up. Even if you think it's going to devastate them, just say it. We're all stronger than we think. We're not going to kill ourselves over breakups. But wouldn't you rather know the truth than to be blindsided? And what you do to others, it does come back on you. So that's all I got for you today. I hope you are preparing for your holiday. We are 3 days away from Christmas, so you know you got to get those gifts. Tammy C. Walker. Don't forget to hit that like for me. Hit subscribe. Man up, woman up.